Jason. Today we're going to cut a bottom round, and so it comes out of that section of the beef. So we come over to the rounds, you have top round steaks, bottom round roast, which we'll cut some of those today. Bottom round steak comes out of that same cut, and then the rump roast is kind of the tip of that bottom round flat. So this is what we're cutting today. It's a boneless beef bottom round flat. As you can see there, USDA choice or higher. It comes out of Greeley, Colorado. So we're gonna open this up and cut one of these up. This here is the rump roast. It's kind of a tip we looked at on that chart. So that's kind of what that looks like there. This would be kind of a bottom round roast or a rump roast, if you call it either thing there. So that kind of, let's see what that looks like. Fairly good marbling, has a little bit of a back fat on there, but nice roast there too. Then you can also cut bottom round steaks out of this. So that's kind of a bottom round steak. Looks like essentially just a thinner version of that. And sometimes out of this last part, we'll cut just some beef strips or stew meat. You can do a few things with that too. So what we got out of this flat. We got a rump roast, bottom round roast, bottom round steak, and some stew meat. Thanks for watching our video today. If you enjoyed it, please hit that subscribe button. We'll be putting out more of these videos real soon. Thanks.